Are they gone?
Okay, Raheem, I'm here.
Make sure they see you and know who you are. You don't want to sneak up on them. That's a good way to catch a bullet.
Wish me luck, kid.
Good luck, brother. You're going to need it.
Don't shoot!
Hands up! What the fuck do you want?
I'm here to see Rice. Brecken sent me.
Brecken? That asshole in the tower? All right, what does he want?
I've come to make a deal.
What kind of deal?
The kind I make with Rice, not with his flunkies.
All right, let him through. This ought to be entertaining.
How long have we been friends, Osman? We have been friends for a very long time. Why was you surprised that you would steal from me?
Haven't I seen you somewhere before?
Now I give you a choice. Very simple. Your right hand or your left? Was that my left or your left? You have the look of the tower about you. What do you want?
I'm here to make a deal.
A deal. For Antasi, no doubt. Desperate times. And what do you offer in return? Your services? Your loyalty? Perhaps I shall take both.
Talk to Karim. He's one of ours. Do what he asks of you, and Rise will consider giving your people some Antasi. Understood?
Seem to have a choice.
Perceptive.
gotta go fuck yourself, Wise. Your mom always hit you. Ooh, Wise, I thought you only cut off his fingers. Now that's what I'm fucking doing. Look how fake that looks. It looks like wax. Aw, shh. Is he with a knife? No.
I met Rice, and Jade's right. He's a psychopath. He's also the GRE's rogue operative. Now I've got to cooperate with this piece of shit. Not only because of my mission, but also because he's got a ton of antizen stockpiled.
I said you'd be coming by. I'm Karim.
Crane.
An American. I have an uncle there. Lives in Texas. You from Texas? You a cowboy?
I'm from Chicago.
Okay, Al Capone. We'll be in constant contact over the radio. That way I can make sure you get where you need to go.
And where's that exactly?
You're going to be climbing antenna towers and switching on shortwave radio modulators. Most of my men are too slow, too fat, or too drunk to climb a tower like that without killing themselves.
If I do this, I'll get the antizen?
That's between you and Rice. I know better than to speak for you. Just don't fail. He doesn't handle disappointment very well.
Just met a guy named Karim. He's like Rice's majordomo, I guess. Or number one flunky, at the very least. Karim's sending me to fix some antennas for Rice. Nothing better than being an errand boy. Crane.
Report.
Just met Rise. There's no question, that's Suleiman. Guy's a psychopath. He's gone from ruthless politician to fucking warlord.
Is he aware of your affiliation with us?
No, he thinks I'm just a guy from the tower. In fact, he's making me jump through hoops before he'll give me any antizen.
Acknowledged. Continue to do as he asks. Remember, we need that file.
Great. Crane out. What exactly am I doing?
Radio communication has been pretty spotty in the quarantine. These modulators will help boost the signal so our eyes can communicate with Alpha and all our reaches on top.
That's a benefit for everyone, not just Rise.
Perhaps, but the Emperor must monitor his empire.
Because this fucked up infected motherfucker with guts hanging out of his mouth.
You spit a bunch of toxic snot at me.
Not for that reason.
Get it?
Spike told me what Brecken and his team have been working on. A night run. Yeah, he must be desperate. We all are, I guess. It's in the best interest of me and my mission to set up an escape route for Brecken's team and arm traps for the infected. I gotta move fast. I really don't want to get caught out there in the dark. I'm outside, working for Spike.
You're Craig, right?
Listen, I'll run off to secure our safe house for Brecken's mission.
Alright, I'm on it. Okay, Jade, I'm here, along with some infected.
Watch your chest, Craig.
For this guy.
Shit. All right. Finish it. Just.
Okay, it's done. Fuck.
You had no choice. He wasn't human anymore. Now hurry. You still need to turn on the light. That's the only way to make this place safe at night.
Shit.
How's it coming? Got the lights on?
Almost. Just give me a second. Crane here. Okay, I met this doctor, scientist type. They've got him set up in a sort of research trailer, and he's working on a cure for the virus. His name is Zara. Hello? Do you copy?
Affirmative. Secondary engine abandoned. Maintain cover and secure all of his research. Acknowledge.
Your stolen file still takes top priority, though, right?
Affirmative. We find it unlikely that a single researcher working out of a trailer produces significant results. But if he does, we want to see it.
Jade, it's done.
Good. We'll need to prepare more places just like that one. We've got more spots picked out for future safe zones. Spike will mark them on your map later. And Crane. Thank you.
Back to you, Spike.
Right now, we need to attend our main tests on the next trailer. There's no car close by.
Got it. The infected are all over the street.
So what does that say? Keep them off the street.
They're all around the car, Spike.
You still have to find the crackers, don't you? Just as close as you can. Those dead dads were not easily distracted.
All done with the car, Spike. Spike, these freaks are everywhere. If I need to use a trap, how do I activate it?
You can't. I told you.
okay. What a contraption you got here.
Three times brighter than an ordinary street lamp. Gives the infected quite some sunburn.
Okay, lights are all set.
Snyder. What do you want to do? I'm playing Dying Light on Nightmare, so I got a new character because I want to get that skull one, so I'm going on Nightmare. Should I go to my good account or my bad account, my Nightmare one?
But dude, I'm gonna be doing something. So,
do you
want to play later?
Wait, what do you mean later? And how come you invited me?
Spike,
the whole goddamn district went down. What the hell's going on?
Oh. Lucky Luke.
All right, listen. There's a power substation in here. Go check it out.
I got NBA 17.
Hello?
Yeah,
hey, Lucas. Hey, Johnny. Lucas, get online! We thought we were gonna play Chance vs. Zombies.
I got
him on
that.
I got
NBA 2K17.
Why would you get that? Do you have Park?
Yeah.
Does anyone have Dying Light?
I did, but Godman.
I'm gonna see how good you are.
I did, but remember I deleted it. I got bored of it. Well, not that as I beat it. Me and Gianni beat it with teamwork. Remember, Gianni?
I'm restarting in Nightmares, so my guy's bad.
Lucas!
I just joined this party and a bunch of people joined. Does anyone have Deadpool? Does anyone have Deadpool?
Over.
I'm gonna play